first day was
tough. Yeah, it was. Yeah, and then you bricked it. Yeah. And then you were never back there again.
Yeah.
The guy that runs the show, Bobby Martin, is the manager, and Andrew
Bobby plays drums. They have karaoke there and bands all the time.
Interview, must run the first base. No interference. Bryce Harper, top five, pulls up 1-0. Base hit, first base hole. That's his third hit of the game. By the way, hundreds of fake Bryce Harper jerseys were seized around the Philly area here recently. His jersey's popular, whether it's hot or not. JT Real Muto drills the pitch. David Dahl, the catch. Harper tags. The Phillies take a 2-0 lead. Let's go top of the 11th game. Tied at 2 now. Harper. Do the hustle. Lead off double. That's his fourth hit of the game. Later in the inning, bases loaded. 2 outs. Franco. Double trouble. Game stays tied at 2. That is a big.
Sometimes
we're shorter than others. Sometimes you put timeouts, sometimes you don't. It's hard to know. Yep. All right, so what's your takeaway from this game? What was going on in that locker room after they
went back into the series? Yeah, a lot of talk about the heated exchanges and what was going on the court with Damian Lillard, Russell Westbrook. In that highlight there, after Westbrook rocked the baby on Damian Lillard, that's really what Lillard is about. He scored 23 of his 25. By Russell Westbrook, and Lillard was asked if he saw it, and he said, no, I didn't have to see it, but I can tell you I have some fun with it. Lillard definitely saw it. When Westbrook turned around, it wasn't so much rocking the baby, I think we might have could accuse him for shaking the baby at that point, because Westbrook did it so emphatically, and Lillard looked at him and kind of smirked. He definitely saw it, but, you know, there was a couple other back and forth exchanges. Lillard got caught up talking to Paul George, got caught talking to Westbrook at another time. Westbrook hit a deep three that kind of iced the game late in the quarter, but right at Lillard. Dennis Schroeder, who was tapping his wrist, which is Lillard's kind of signature move, talking about game time. Schroeder said that he saw Lillard do it and gave him a minute too, so he wanted to pay that in favor. Lillard said after the game that he thought it was kind of funny that Schroeder chose to do that so late in the game. So all this to be said, game four is going to be really fun.
Oh, yeah. Get it OKC on Sunday. And they're going to Oklahoma and gets another chance to try to get an answer. Thanks, Royce. All right, there's another player filling it up offensively. Western Conference playoffs. It's James Harden. Doing what he did all season long. We'll break down the numbers. It's the Jazz trying to find some sort of way to stop him.
I mean, I'm not. Send it to me. I just go to YouTube.
Sometimes, all you have to do is read the signs.
So,
Miller Lite has more taste. And has the carbs of Bud Light.
So, literally, what are you my name and my YouTube channel?
Miller Lite, old true.
I like to make my life easy. Throw my gun.
I was like, man.
That's why I wear Skechers slip-ons.
That's my channel.
Okay, as long as I'm Skechers slip-ons winning $5,000.
It's on there.
I know. I saw that out there.
I have a very weird sense of undertone. It's really bizarre.
Part of the prerequisite is
like, yeah, it's not true.
Everyone's a little bit the same.
No matter where transportation goes next. How can Enterprise pick you up?
Come on.
I will not get it.
What's in your life?
I don't know why.
I don't know the rule. I didn't touch it. Touch your husband with the
vibe. I'm with him. I'm with him, but I don't even.
Yeah.
It's, even if you're on guard 500.
Because
in between games?
Yeah.
Let me get this real quick. 1 second. Don't take
see you, Chad.
Because they don't have to. I just got to get the history of being knocked out. He's been knocked out in three previous fights. He's been knocked down multiple times. And Crawford, even more than this whole discussion, he's after respect and recognition that he knows he's already earned. The naysayers and the critics are going to take it away if he gets a lackluster performance. Even a good decision, he needs to knock out.
Here's the good news. The three of us have votes in the poll, so we'll see what happens. It's going to be revealed Monday morning on First Take, pound for pound. Let's get started with this great night of boxing, Saturday night on E2 at 6 p.m.
Final
So let's break it down. Let's go like inside, like we only can. 11 threes in the first half, 10 for 15 from three, we're shooting directly off the pass. The 11 threes in the first half tied for Boston's most and a half in franchise postseason history. So you know how much postseason history that franchise has had. Jaylen Brown, Pac-12, primary defender, game three, Pacers, 2 for 13 from the field. For this series, Pacers are shooting 21% from the field when Brown is all up in their grill. Brown also went 5 for 5 from the field on open shots. It's tied for the most such makes without a miss by a Celtics player in a playoff game over the last three postseasons. Brown with 23. The Celtics win 104-96. Let's talk about the brackets. Here we go. First round. So the Warriors up to one of the Clippers. They're going to face the winner of that one's going to face the winner of the Rockets. Yes, that's been all Rockets. Spurs surprising the Nuggets right now. Bucks went all over the Pistons. Celtics been right in the Raptors match that one ever locked in a tight one in 76ers. That's still interesting with game four.
Eastern Conference got all the makings. Jacob DeGrom scheduled a pitch for the Mets in St. Louis Saturday, but they noticed his right arm was sore while throwing on an off day on Friday. Mets aren't taking any chances. DeGrom will come back to New York to get checked out. Hard to overstate how big of a loss the ground would be should he have to miss significant time. Last year, became just the sixth perfect pitcher since the mound was lowered, and the first since Hall of Famer Pedro Martinez to post a 7-2 ERA and at least 250 strikeouts in the season. Greatness first couple of starts this season was shaky. Since then, Mets taking on the Cardinals on Friday. Top of the course, runners on first and second. Four straight batters for each, 2 outs for New York. And Jose Ramos made him pay. Could hang on to Robinson. Cano scores. It's 1-0. Mets second inning. Runners on first and third. Mets up 2-0 now. Cano still got a sweet swing. Mets up 3-0. Score to the 6-0. Mets are up 4-1. And we check out this one. Pete Alonso. He's been hot as a biscuit. Alonso. That didn't look like a home run when he hit it, but it did when he went over the wall. His seventh of the season, and the Mets taking 5-4 over the Cardinals. I know if you're sitting at home, you're saying, wow, these guys are just making top plays. And guess what? We're going to make more of them, like 10 more of them.
Good to start with some betting on clippings that race at the top to the right angle, like retiring from the Swans. I'm going to slap some clips in your hair, give you a bob, and it's going to move the vocal and tone.
Okay. There are multiples on the table. One is cash. Three are FHA. One is VA. So what can you do?
She's saying a whole lot of people want to buy this house. And you got this. It can be as simple as push button, get mortgage. Rocket Mortgage by Quicken Loans. America's largest mortgage lender.
How you doing? Come on. One more.
Right. in color copy. Explore the most popular colors and trending palettes to find yours. Get a colorful new experience with the Project Color Copy. Then get everything you need at your destination for the best brands. The Home Depot. More saving, more doing.
I All right. One game.
Look at that. Kicked away with just one toe. And that little piggy save would go. Jays, A's. Grounded to second. Eric slides to stop. Jump, throw. Gets profar by a half a step. You're wearing PF pliers. You make it. Check out Will Myers. There's going to be extra bases if he doesn't get there. But he got there.
Well,
he grabbed the ball. Yeah. So I'm looking at this and I'm going, wait, this is a play from last night. It's Oklahoma, Texas softball. Well, yeah. Number one last night was Grace Lyons. She's number three on this night. Oklahoma just does not know. It's a lot.
Yeah.
I stopped counting. Royals and Yankees at number two. You know all about Billy Hamilton and his speed. In case you don't know,
you guys scored last. Yeah, because you decided not to switch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thanks to the genetics, I got more energy and stamina, feeling years.
with your free testosterone and your total testosterone. To get your complimentary bottle of Eugenics Total T, that's Shine 2369369. I love the little bit Eugenics kids. Hey, me too. Guys over 40, you need Eugenics Total T. And she'll like it too. Text Shine 2369369. Now for your complimentary bottle of Eugenics Total T. Samples are not available in stores. So text HINE 369369.
Yep.
Sorry, Adrian.
I'll give him a kiss. Okay. Just get ready.